Okay, Winksy's here. Lost 1-0. Well played yourself. You did very well out there. Tell us about the game first of all, mate.
Game of two halves, really. I think first half we was too passive. We let them play. We let them kind of dictate the game, and we were probably a little bit too respectful of them for some reason. But second half, we after we conceded, we went for it, and we went for the to press them, and we had our chances. But of course we're 1-0 down, but we're still in the tie for sure.
I mean, it's our first look at them in the flesh. What did you think of them?
Good side, yeah, they're a very good side. They're young, energetic. They like to play. Like to press. They're a side that don't really give you any chance on the ball to breathe, but we're a side that equally can do that as well, and we showed that in the second half. And when we match them, we're better, if not the same. But it's a game where I think we have to kind of match their energy levels if we want to come away with anything.
And of course, we know we've got up our sleeves, away legs in the knockout stages of this competition. We know what we did last season. They've got the belief of being there that we can do something similar.
Yeah, the last two seasons in the Champions League, we've had our adversity, and we've managed to overcome that. And it's going to be a really difficult place to go, especially 1-0 down, with them with the away goal. But the game's for the taking. The manager's already said to us, we're not out. It's a game that we strongly believe we can go there and get something. And we're definitely not out of the tie, that's for sure.
Okay, Demerson, ended up 1-0 in the end. Tough night, but still there for us, isn't it?
Yeah, was in like the minutes there in Germany. I think, when we try to play football, when we push them, to play long, I think we have more chance to be there, to be close to score goals, and of course to show our best way that, we can do it. And of course, as I said before, 90 minutes still, but to keep going, we need to try to be there, fresh on our main. Now we have to think in the weekend, it's a big game ahead. But it's 2 days to recovery and to arrive, be dangerous for them.
What did you think of the game itself tonight?
It's many things, I think they play the football that we come to play, high winger, quicker, try to explode. Oh, football, but I think we're a lot well. We are both, that ball behind the football as well, behind Serge, behind Ben. I think more behind Serge on my side. But as I said before, still 90 minutes, and we need to still believe, I think this team have quality players to be there and take the rest of that we need.
I mean, if there's one thing, there's belief in that changing room that we can turn this around, isn't it?
Yeah, everyone's believing, I can't say something different. And we have to keep doing, I think, for this weekend, and then we need to think what's going on.